Right now, a live look from Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport, where Vice President Kamala Harris will be landing in the next couple of hours. The VP is coming to ATL for a DNC finance event and the Democratic Party of Georgia's spring soiree. We're going to have a live report of her visit for you this afternoon online and on the 11 Alive app. You can also tune in for those details on 11 Alive News starting at 5.